Antigua is the best kept secret in the Caribbean. When we arrived on this trip, we'd been to the Caribbean before, but we did not know what to expect in Antigua. We pulled up at the Blue Waters Resort in St. John.
I feel like I'm coming up on a hidden castle or something.
And the first thing that took us away was the sight of the beach, right in the lobby as soon as you walk in.
Wow, look at this. This is amazing. Right now we're overlooking the water, and it makes sense why this resort is called Blue Waters Resort.
The people were warm and friendly and welcoming.
Thank you. To help with the humidity.
And they had drinks for us as soon as we came in.
Pelican Quencher. All right, I'm gonna make this back home. See how it tastes. Amazing. Refreshing.
I think what's so beautiful about this resort is that there's so much space and opportunity for you to basically relax and spread out. The rooms are set up like villas. So you have a living room, a kitchen, a master bedroom with its own bathroom.
Another bathroom. my mind is blown by all this space.
And of course, a balcony overlooking this incredible view of the ocean. So basically everything that you need is right within your villa. But of course you have access to incredible restaurants. When we leave Antigua, I think one of the things we will never forget is the beautiful terrain of this island. I have never seen so many mountain peaks and hills and opportunities for amazing photographs. There's so much diversity in Antigua in terms of the terrain. The flowers, the palm trees, even the beaches have their own personality. Looking back on this whole trip, if I could describe it, I would say that Antigua is really a hidden gem. I think when you travel to places to be a tourist, often there's a feeling of overcrowdedness or feeling like it's really commercial. And to me, it's almost as if Antigua hasn't been discovered yet. There are beaches where hotels are not allowed to build, and you just sort of see the natural beauty of the landscape. And I think that is what's so special. It's been, there's a uniqueness and a calmness and a positivity that has been preserved in Antigua. And I'd love for more people to experience it for themselves, but I also want it to stay that hidden gem.